Hello friends and welcome to all of you in this new video. Today I am going to discuss about the topic G3TR0PUX 2020 degree PW degree. So what is this, and if you want to know more about it, so watch this video till the very end and stay tuned while I will share its important features. But before getting started, I would like to mention it to all of you all to please like this video, share this video and subscribe to our channel, as it boosts our spirit to bring many more informative and exciting news for you. So please stay tuned. So friends, today we'll be talking about, as I have mentioned, it is a username of Roblox, and to know more about it, people all over from Canada, United Kingdom and the United States are curious to know more about this. So what is this, and how is it affecting the Roblox game? So Roblox is a very much loved gaming platform by all over the world. It has so many games on its platforms where it gives the players the full creativity to create whatever they like and build a world of their own. So what is this ID which I have told you all about? Basically, this ID is a username of a person who is currently hacking Roblox accounts and is a scam. And we have found a post on the internet saying that what will happen if this ID joins Roblox. So whenever the person with this username joins any game, that person hacks the other accounts, and it basically is a scam. So there were comments saying that this is a scam, and there were two types of comments. The first section was saying that these are all scam and they hack your Roblox account, and the second one, it is mentioned that please provide us free Roblox. So with this we come to a conclusion of two things: that this username, this person is telling the Roblox players that this person gives out free Robux. So if you all want free Robux, then please join or make him join in that game. So this is totally a scam, as something like this doesn't exist. These are hackers and scammers which are continuously increasing in the Roblox game. It is getting the people troubled, the players, thinking what if their account gets hacked. This is the user ID of that user, photo of the username. So people are mostly worried about their accounts being hacked and being, you know, scammed by it. So what we can suggest our viewers is that do not fall for this, or do not opt for it. If you all see anyone messaging, if you all see this person with this username messaging you all, then log out of your game and don't play on it, or log in after some time, or block that user directly. If something like this appears, then opt out of it, as it is the best way to avoid any scams or any other things. So that's it for the video, friends. I would just like to tell you all that these scams are going all around the Roblox, and it depends on the players if they fall for it or if they're not. So as per the official game website, they have said that not to opt for it or not to fall for such people who are claiming to provide free Robux, and it doesn't exist, and all of these are scams. So with this, I'd like to tell all of you all to please mention your viewpoints in the comment section below. Please tell us how you all feel about this news and how you all feel about this username who's currently hacking and scamming players in the Roblox. So with this, we come to a final verdict, and we would like to mention that our readers, our viewers, not to fall for it, as it's a total scam. And if you all ever come across such thing, then please avoid it, don't fall for it, and as soon as you all see it, just opt out of the game or log out of your account to be on the safer side. So I would like to thank all of you all to sticking till the end and listening to this whole video. With this, I would like to tell all of you all to that we read all of your comments on every video, so please keep commenting, as we will read each and every comment of yours. And also to like this video, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel if you all still haven't. That's it for today. Thank you. Be informed, be safe.